So this one is The Greatest Story is the name of it. Corinthians 15, 12 to 20, and Luke 6, 17 to 26 is the influence. Comes time in the middle of the night. It's quiet, and Jesus drops by. You're probably not listening. But he brings a gift. A life. A soul. A soul's key. What shall we say? I'll call the sun. My son. All the hope, the promise, the hurt, the healing. A lot of pride and love and care. A son. What would Jesus do? For his son. Or your son. A nativity scene at the house. It's important, you know. A soul to keep. To send him on his way. Now, Lord, I hope I get it right. Which one? You or your sons? A soul to keep. Later, much later, the travails, the love, the joy, the fond memories, not the hurt. And then Jesus comes again, and he says, mine, and you must let go, just us. And you realize greatest story.